guys are super dead. Get some crisps. Is the room I was just in? No, here's the stairs down. I'd like to get the drop on one of them, get some sneak attack damage, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to build this character. Let's check out the rest of this area first. Oh, scrap metal. Sweet scrap metal. I hear one shuffling. Every day I'm shuffling. Danger. Son of a bitch, huh? Come here and get crapped on. Shit. Gotcha, bitch. Using a lot of ammo, but it's that sweet, sweet experience. Here now, fight just already in Danger Town. Shoot. Well, where are they all?
Hey,
oh, that's right.
America. It's me.
I need to repair this
president.
Thing.
John.
Squeezed on.
Hit.
Never mind all those gunshots.
Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down. Stocks are up. The UN has just declared.
Shut up, Three Dog, and please play the music.
Now the real news. There have been more and more sightings of raiders over by Evergreen Mills. Smart money's on them having some kind of camp out that way. Keep that in mind the next time you feel like nosing around that neighborhood. Until next time.
I don't know why I'm sneaking. I'm not gonna get a sneak attack on these guys. It just doesn't work. I need like a shit ton of stealth. I think I only have 30.
And now a super important public service announcement. Remember, children, when the raiders come, there ain't no shame in locking your doors, barricading the windows.
Is that all? There's not a lot of stuff here.
When these
hoping for
play,
secret tasty treats.
Minds, making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible.
It's just a bunch of garbage.
Raiders can't be bargained or reasoned with. And ain't no use surrendering, because they'll just shoot you anyway.
Facility offices?
Fight if you've got the balls and the guns.
Don't know if I've been here.
For God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you with it. And now, some music.
Sweet. Okay, still not the one song that gets copyright blocked, so that's good. There we go. Thank you. Toilet. Turlet. just like a secret entrance into this bitch? Or are we getting into the thick? Looks like this might just be the thick. Get squeezed on. Oh. It's a gross thing down there. That's not a gross thing, that's a predator beast man. Back it up, sir. Or madam. No, it's Marler King. Take it to the face! Well then. Research for on these sons of bitches, cause they dead. Killed the big boy. Well, there might be the queen, right? Like who's? There's gotta be two sides to the coin. You give me all that delicious meat. I want to drink this poisoned death water down here. Thank you. Thank you. Is this? Oh. Okay, I think I thoroughly explored that area. Is this fucking prick trying to get murdered? Huh? The fuck do you think you are?
Hello.
Hello.
What do you need?
Got some stuff.
Is right.
Let's see what you got. Baseball. Cherubom. Mm-hmm. Take all that. What do you have for sale? Not much at all. Take a grenade and three of your bullets. Shit. Okay. Oh, keep forgetting I need to put the shady hat away. Now this, and yeah, that's all your money.
Another satisfied customer.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so was that. There was more there. I could have sworn. I remember getting lost in that place and it going on forever, but I guess it wasn't like that. Okay, so. Library. Search for clues. Control room, and this is. These are the DLC ones. National Archives. Where is that? It's like over here, isn't it? Yeah. Thank you. I guess we can do that since we have a location close to it unlocked. We can just do something like this. Just gotta remember when it goes to that World on Fire song, it probably already played and I missed it. Just turn the radio off.
I look through a magazine the missionary's wife conceals.
Magazine, what happens?
I see how people who are civilized bound you with automobiles.
You know you can get a rip that way again?
At the movies they have got to pay many.
Yeah, here we go.
See.
What do they see, darling?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
Who the hell is this guy? Okay.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ears.
Oh, that's right.
Over here if you want to live. Watch out for the mines. Quick, lock and load. They'll be here any second. Over here. Where? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Fuck you.
Hang tight. There's always a sound. Thought I heard something. Where?
Shit. Get him, Sydney. Squeeze.
Had enough?
God, I didn't get any XP for all that.
That's the end of that.
Cool. Bastard.
Hello, Capital Wasteland. This is Three Dog. Ow! Coming to you loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio. Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest
news?
There
we go. It's gotta be the majority of them.
It's that time again.
Maybe? Nope.
Now the latest on everyone's favorite run from Vault 101.
Why are these all the way back here? Who's gonna
protector, so show the kid some respect.
Effing.
Listen to this. Got some great news out of
Phew.
The town of Megaton.
Say, you're pretty decent in a firefight.
Thanks. I'm the best.
Well, with what I do for a living, you need to be. Sorry, I'm being a complete asshole. I'm Sydney. It's good to meet a fellow relic hunter.
Relic hunter? What are you talking about?
Come on. You and I both know this is where the Declaration of Independence is stashed. No need to be coy about it. Good old Abraham Washington sent you on the same suicide mission he sent me on.
Dope.
The only problem is, you're not going to get it without my help.
What?
Simple. We pool our resources, grab the Declaration, then make for Rivet City and split the reward. I've studied the plans of this place. So without me, you're going to go in circles. What do you say?
Sure.
Smart move. Okay. The Declaration is secured in the Archive Strong Room underground. There's a concealed cargo lift right here in the center of the rotunda. I've spent a few days hacking the lock with my remote terminal. When you're ready, punch in the password, let's get going.
Okay. Let's get going.
Keep your eyes on the mission. And off my ass, please.
Okay. I don't want the super sledge. Super heavy. Sweet ass. Alright, so. Good. Yeah, that's what you get. Maybe learn to place those better. This. There we go. Unlock the thing. Oh, you just use it. Okay, I was wondering what the hell is going on. Alright, you ready?
Ben, today I address you with a message of utmost urgency.
They kept the declaration in the archive strong room that's at the end of the east wing here. We'll have to make our way to it.
Men, we can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us.
There's all sorts of shortcuts through maintenance doors and utility gates to bypass security. If you can get through them.
Come on, you son of a bitch. There we go. Got him. Good job. Huh? Go kill that other guy.
Where? Yeah. Yeah.
Damn. Tears him up.
Get down.
Why'd you throw that at me? It's that effing deal, lady. It's fine, you're doing fine.
Can't hide from me forever. Maybe I'm just jumpy.
Staring at the door. Is this the turret generator? She's all right, right? Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Dude, don't be talking that mess. Journey. Alright. Shoot. Came in whipping around the corner. Yeah. Stuff's heavy and I have a bunch of it. I guess just shoot him in the head, right? I didn't really do much. Dead. Fucking dead. Cannot open your inventory while reloading. Aw, really?
Men, today I address you with a message of utmost
We kept the declaration
urgency.
In the archive strong room that's at the end
Men,
of the east wing here. There's all
the
sorts of shortcuts through maintenance doors and utility gates to bypass security. If you can get through.
Hostile target.
Help me!
Looks like this is my lucky day.
Keep firing.
Is that the best you can do?
Oh. Go ahead, Sydney, you got it. Dead.
You cannot hide from me. Oh! You clear bastard.
Damn, I do a lot of damage. I don't know which one of these would do. I guess body armor. Ooh. Oh, that's right, because there was gasoline everywhere. Don't burn my friend, I need her armor. Now. 2018. Can I repair this with this? Yeah. So I want regular combat armor, not the. Alright, Jektron. Get that. I need to go open those doors. Just for the experience. She's fine, just sleeping it off. Not telephones. Exit signs. Oh, wait. Toolboxes usually have good stuff in them. That's about it, though. I wanted to open this just for the experience. Because 44 ain't, you know, that's nothing to shake a stick at. Sup, dawg? I'll use this. This has the most ammo on it, but it's not gonna do great against the super bot. Disable the turret thing, because, you know, just can't. This seems like the best weapon for that big bot, man. Super bot.
We cannot allow the enemy to penetrate our defense.
Penetrate. Murder man. Try this.
Hostile detected. Gun into neutralization.
million dudes. My head got shot off.
We cannot allow the enemy to penetrate our defense.
I'll try this then, I guess. Oh, I don't have it. Never mind. I was gonna use the minigun, but I didn't pick it up off the dead guy. Now, come on. Have no chance against my technique. I've bested you in combat, and you know it. Shit show. That's a lot of health. A soft shell dog. That's that good good. This is the, like, shortcut way in there, but I want to kill all those guys.
Men and ladies, boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled.
No, this isn't the shortcut. This is just good stuff.
Your master of ceremony.
Bill of Rights.
Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down. Stocks are up.
God, shut up, Three Dog.
Just declared global peace forever.
You little bitch. A lot of energy cells.
According to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower,
hoity-toity,
a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Ah, but Lush at Large, Alistair Tenpenny says, no zombies, no how.
Hold on.
Come on, I'll cut the ghoulies a break.
Need more rat away.
If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say? Until next time, this is
Where is that super
brain Galaxy News Radio
having robot
truth, no matter how bad it hurts.
Laser Man.
And now some music.
Oh, you do. That guy. I guess I'll drink all these. Dude, this is the foolproof strategy. Jeez, they do a lot of damage. There's still more to go. Oh, these are just turrets. Good. Need some easy experience. Ugh. Get it in the face. Get in your turret face. Damn it. Phones and shit. I'll heal, why not? Mm-hmm. grenades and mines and such. Magna Carta. All the things. These are the archives. National Archives. Oh, that's the shortcut.
Defenses, evaded our best soldiers, and you've raided my home. But I have not yet begun to fight. I cannot allow you to steal our freedom. The Declaration must remain here. It is our symbol of hope, the one thing that cries out we are a free nation.
You're that guy.
Then my reputation precedes me. Good. That should make you well aware that I am not to be trifled with, and that my loyalty to the States is legendary. I know your fighting prowess far exceeds my own, but I will still duel you to the death if I must. What will it be, then? Rapiers? Pistols at dawn? Out with it!
Well, good for you.
This is no mere document, sir. This is the doctrine laid down by my fellow members of the Second Continental Congress. It absolves us of the tyranny of King George III of Great Britain. It is, perhaps, the greatest symbol of this free nation.
Very true. But, we're past that point.
Petty lies and deceit may be the way of Great Britain's crown, but I will not succumb to such tomfoolery. Since it appears you wish to resolve this without bloodshed, may I suggest you stand down and surrender? I can promise that you will be treated well, in a manner accustomed to any member of the Royal Army.
Dude.
Please explain, but I warn you, I am well versed on the tactics of the underhanded Redcoat spy. You do well to remember that.
I'm fucking Thomas Jefferson.
You, sir, are a liar, a fraud, and likely a spy of the royal crown. I warn you not to test my patience. You'll find it wearing quite thin.
Okay. We'll get those red coats, dude.
Interesting. I had a plan for just this sort of situation. Perhaps this will prove that you're here as an ally rather than an enemy. We create a forgery of the Declaration and send it off to Great Britain. It might be just the delay we need to get the document out of here safely. I'd love to be at court when King George finds out he wasted all his resources gaining a forgery. We have to be cautious, though. The British scholars would recognize a poor duplicate almost immediately.
All right, well, how are we doing that?
If you were to bring me some iron gall ink, I could produce a mirror perfect duplication. The best place to find some would be in the Arlington Library, which is why I have been unable to do this myself. After all, I can't abandon these fortifications.
Okay.
Excellent. Please hasten back. There's no telling how much longer we can hold here at the fort. I hear the thumping of the cannonade getting closer by the minute. Soon our walls will be breached, and the last bastion of the USA may fall.
Dude. Sure. Goodbye.
I've not yet begun to fight.
Two turrets? The supply wardrobe is just all fusion packs and microcells. See, get it? find the thing. But I can use some of the shortcuts to actually get out of here, which is nice. Some of them. Alright. Can I open this from this side? No. Let's go through here though. Hope I'm going the right way, I think. So?
You're listening to Galaxy News Radio, and I'm your host, the Redog, Lord and Master of
all. What's this way, just out of curiosity? Okay, sub-basement.
Yes. Time for the news. There have been more and more sightings of raiders over by Evergreen Mills. Smart money's
okay.
On having some kind of
too bad what's her name didn't
way.
Make it, Sydney.
Keep that in
mind.
That's
what you get for sucking ass.
Like
that's what you get for sucking ass.
Until next time, this is Three Dog Owl, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how.
Alright, so basically, I need to get to the mall.
Now, some
music. Or the library, rather. Here. Ba-na-bop. Dee-dee-la-derp. Guess I'll start. I'll go to Megaton first. Oh, what enemies?
What enemies? Shoot the fuck out of them.
Sons of bitches. Filthy sons of bitches. Get clapped. Yeah, you throw your freaking grenades. I'm gonna murder your shit off. Okay, now we can leave.
You want something?
Don't you ever!
Yeah, looks like I pretty much need to go to the library for multiple reasons.
It's good to see you alive and well, sir.
Thanks, bud. Yeah, it's fine. What I should do is get a mod to take that one song out of the playlist of the radio. The one that gets copyright hit, but it should be fine. I'll be right back. I need to use the bathroom. Okay. Good to go. So, yeah. Basically, we just need to go south. Actually, I need medkits.
Ah, look at this! New blood! Tell me, boy, you ever hear of the Enclave? The last remnant of the good old USA they are. Now, I don't know you from Adam, but I got you pegged for a patriot. And any patriot worth his salt is gonna toss his gun in for the Enclave. Any day now, they're gonna roll up here, and then this nightmare will be over for good. But listen to me, Ramble. I'm Nathan. What can I do for you?
Goodbye.
Take care.
The Enclave attacked me on the road, sir.
It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas. You came in here on your own power, so...
Dude.
Not quite.
Just stop. God. That's a lot of nuts! But I want all those stim packs. Here. Now we're gonna use the fucking minigun. Okay? Give me all your shit. Now we're gonna use the BB. I don't know what these darts are for. Those I might use. Flamer, I mean, no. Missile, no. If anything, I'll use the mini nuke. I'm gonna use a big weapon. I'll just go hard and use the fucking mini nuke, you know? We're not pussyfooting around. Made fucking a boot. You want a stealth, boy? Oh, no, dudes. Some BBs back, how about that? No? Cool.
You done? Good. Yeah.
Wow, I'm really tired of your attitude, so. Okay. Alright. Fucking scumbag? Are these the people you're taking care of? Well, how about it now? How about it now? How's your fucking little clinic doing now, bud, huh? Don't you forget that? This frickin' smart mouth, like every 5 seconds for that guy. What the hell is it that I don't have any ammo for? Oh, the minigun probably. It's a solo one. Okay. Whoops. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Like a professional. I still got stuff to sell. Magnum combat shotgun. Assault rifle, hunting rifle, silence pistol, sniper. Oh, yeah. There. Oh, and Sydney's Ultra SMG. That's right. That's right. That's mostly why I let her get killed. Even though that's mean. But I didn't kill her, you know? She just happened to trip on her shoelace and fall into a laser shot. So, there's some things you can't help.
Is it there? Are there books? I mean, sure thing.
If you guys want to read that stuff, then you know, pause it and go back. It's just yada yada yada. You haven't done the quest yet. Dialogue. Which I guess is neat, but I'm tired of hearing it. I'm tired of it. Weird. My little chat window started doing weird stuff. Yeah, take all these. Oh no. I already have a minigun. Can have the mines. I'll keep the magnum.
Now, believe it or not, this one still got people living in it. And every few years,
sell that garbage.
Well, wouldn't you know it?
Doesn't really help anyway. Anyway. So we get some ammos? Yeah. Vertical round. Oops.
So I, the great powerful three dog, set my brother straight. I told him what was
right, well, the winners. I guess I had just gotten to the cap amount. Normally it says, they don't have enough caps, are you sure you want to do this strength action? I mean, I don't really use that sniper rifle, but I'll take it. Okay.
Good hunting!
See ya!
Whoever lives in there sure as hell doesn't want what you're selling. And no, you can't knock down the door.
Damn, no assault rifle ammo. I have to use the shit out of the hunting rifle. That's fine, because it's like my favorite.
This is Three Dog! When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio,
shut up, Three Dog. Play music.
Slam, and we're here for
no
you.
One cares about your dumb stupid. Hold on. This needs to be here.
Awesome music.
Okay. And we already slept in all that garbage, so the cemetery, or not the library. Which is that way. Yes. No. Your town is bad and you should feel bad. Alright, so the thing is, gotta remember to quick save every so often. Because if you die in here, you die in real life. No, but if you die in the wasteland, there's no autosaving because you're not going in and out of any buildings. So it'll take you all the way back to the last building you exited from. So gotta remember to quick save every once in a while. I guess I'll help, but... They had it pretty well handled. Aren't these the, like, Rogue Brotherhood people? Yeah.
Why don't you go bother the Brotherhood or something?
When you are
no need to be a dick about it. Some you fuck. Bang. Bang, bang.
You said inside.
Yeah, I guess that's not too bad. That World on Fire, or yeah, that Set the World on Fire song doesn't play very often. Okay. Well, the old Red Rocket. Alright, what's going on?
Help me! I'm wired with explosives!
Hold on. No. I need to shoot you in the face. Am I hitting the rock? Yeah. Perfect. Dude, let's go sunning. God. RNG bullets. Yeah, bitch, you know what? How you feeling about that? Eh? Missile launcher, please. Has no value, must be busted. I think I hit the missile launcher. Not the actual person. You know, with all those shots. But it sucks because it's kind of RNG depending on, you know, your skill in the weapon you're using. Because the bullet, as you've noticed, won't go directly towards the, well, if you're not shooting anything. But in combat, it doesn't go directly towards the marker in the middle. It has like a spread on it, even when it zoomed in, it aims a little bit better, but that should help. I need to get that commando perk. Increase accuracy in VATS with rifles and such. Be sniping people then. See, it's, if it'd go directly to the center every time, all these would be hits, but some of them are just going straight past. Come on, you fucking scrub. Is your face shut off? Alright. How do I get in there? I see, or maybe over here. Just a couple D-bags out on the horizon. Got him. I don't think he hit that far.
Wake up, Wasteland! It's me, Three Dog, bringing you all the music and news your little hearts can handle. We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for some news.
All right, we got it.
The boys
the news.
And girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue
Shit.
To fight. A good fight, folks.
Nailed them.
They recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freak, the Supermutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood,
gotcha,
I guess the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give him a big thanks. Or even better,
some ammo.
Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now a super important public service announcement. Remember, children, when the Raiders come, there ain't no shame in locking your doors, barricading the windows, and cowering under the nearest bed. When these psychos come along, they have
catch,
one
bitch.
Thing on their minds, making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible. Raiders can't be bargained or reasoned with. And ain't no use surrendering, because they'll just shoot you anyway. So run, hide, or fight if you've got the balls and the guns. But for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you with it. And now, some music.
Lady. Better calm your shit down before I shoot your fucking face off. Too late. This shotgun's not looking too good. Damn it. There we go. No, nothing in there? That's horseshit. That looks gross. Those are iguanas. I mean, maybe it's not that bad. And probably a better alternative to starving. You'll take all that. Oh shit. That's fine. We got a bunch of this to repair. Cool. Gotta keep using this. This has the most ammo. Alright. Guess I could nap. Why not? I've done a good amount of stuff. I don't know how fast things heal. No, well rested. Damn it. Okay. Now we're going. We are going.